Hi, I'm Michael Butterworth, and we're here at the Boone County Historical Society today playing this wonderful piano that used to belong to Blind Boone, and I'll be playing some music for you today. I'll be playing some popular pieces, some things from musicals, some of my own compositions, and a few pieces by some famous composers. Changing colors on the trees and the leaves falling on the ground. Thank you.
Thank you.
This is Pachelbel's Canon in D, probably around 300 years old, but still very, very popular.
Thank you.
One of my favorite ragtime pieces, the Maple Leaf Rag, by the great composer Scott Joplin.
Thank you.
Here's an excerpt from a tarantella by Franz Liszt, who was one of the greatest composers for the piano. Thank you. I wrote called Clouds, and not the kind of clouds that are like storm clouds, but the kind of friendly clouds going by on a sunny day. This is Classical Gas by Mason Williams, normally heard on the guitar, but here it is on the piano. Thank you. This is one I wrote called Nightfall. Thank you. quite a few people have asked me to write a piece of music for my son Jonathan, who lived to be 21 years. And I was thinking for a long time, it's really difficult to take his whole life, even as short as it was, and put it all in one piece of music. But this song just came to me instantly one night. I almost feel funny saying I wrote it, because it just came to me kind of finished, just like that. It's almost like it was sent to me. This is also the first time that I've officially played it for the public. The name of the song is Jonathan.
Thank you.
This is my arrangement of Rhapsody in Blue by the great American composer Gershwin.